Hello and welcome back to another episode of our New Zealand South Island road trip, October 2024. In this video we're going to drive from Queenstown to TeAnau, and at TeAnau we're getting on a ferry to go to some glowworm caves. I've never been in a glowworm cave before, so this will be an experience, but unfortunately apparently we can't video or take photos. So you just have to take our word for it at the end about our thoughts and how good it was. All right, so sit back, enjoy, and just beware. The video here, a lot of it's recorded at 10 times the speed. So if you get car sick driving at 1,000 kilometers an hour, yeah, hang on. Enjoy. Lake TeAnau.
I'll get it right one day.
I doubt that.
Thank you.
Well, there you go. Hope you enjoyed that. The scenery again is just breathtaking. And the ferry ride across to the Glowworm Caves was quite comfortable and good, very scenic. And the glowworms, even though we're only in the cave for a short time, it was phenomenal. I really enjoyed that, and I think I would recommend it as a must do if you're ever down in the area. For those that aren't familiar, TeAnau is it's not far from Milford Sound. It's actually on the road to Milford Sound. So if you are going down to the Milford to have a look around, do yourself a favour. Go and see some glowworms. All right. The next video will be heading down to Bluff on the bottom end of the South Island. So we'll pack our winter woolies and get our Macintoshes on and our gummies. And we'll go and face some real southern weather. All right. Cheers.